everyone is expecting that the debate will be a real debate where the candidates will really question each other on their platform of government, where very specific and in-depth questions will be raised. That was the frustration in the first debate, that the debates lacked depth. So hopefully in this debate, it will have depth. More time is given, actually, for the debate to happen. And especially because some of the issues taken up here have a direct bearing on the Visayas region, particularly the climate change issue because of Yolanda, and also issues like fisheries, for example, which is specific to the Visayan group of islands. Remember, coastal communities, fisherfolk communities are the most, are the poorest communities, and also they're the most prone to climate change issues. So that would be the expectation, I suppose, from people in the Visayas. The other issues, there's expectation that there will be in-depth discussion on higher education. For example, a lot of the candidates are promising that they will have free college education. We want to make sure that when the presidents say that, they actually have the money to do it. So there are some issues that demand very specific questions, very specific answers, and funding for the proposals. That